agency, the forces of fairness, to marshal the forces of science, forces of hope, in the great battles of our time, the battle to control the virus, the battle to achieve racial justice and root out systemic racism in this country.
But while I may be the first woman in this office, I will not be the last. Black women, Asian, white, Latina, Native American women, women who fought and sacrificed so much for equality, justice for all, and liberty.
Here and now, I believe, I've always believed we can define America in one word. Possibilities. With love of country, let us be the nation that we know we can be. We can be. We can be. Folks.
The integrity of our democracy. You voted. You delivered a clear message. You chose hope and unity, decency, science, and yes, truth.
The people of this nation have spoken. They delivered us a clear victory, a convincing victory. I'm humbled by the trust you placed in me. For all those of you who voted for President Trump, I understand the disappointment tonight. But now, let's give each other a chance. Here and now, I believe, I've always believed we can define America in one word. One word. Possibilities. With love of country, let us be the nation that we know we can be.